folks, welcome back. Time for another late night session of Days Gone. These videos have not been too popular, but I'll probably see how this one goes. I'm trying to move on to the next game. I think my Red Dead Redemption was making better views than these, but I can't even remember what our next mission was at, so we gotta check that out. Story active. He's my brother. Climb to the radio tower and take a look. Oh, okay. So we gotta climb to the top of the radio tower. So let's go ahead and see the other. Oh, it's just that. So my question is, I guess I can just store stuff in here if I want. How do you store? I don't get it. I guess I can't store weapons unless I'm at. I don't know how it works with the storing. Let's see that. We gotta get out of here. Just get out of here.
Do it.
Let's do this. Do I get to the top of this tower?
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke. That code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Climbing up a ladder like that, keep
yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about.
I'm automatically looking for you. You don't
wanna
do anything.
We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
I forgot how to even. How do I even buy those? See anybody over there. I'm trying to take a view and see if it. Oh, what's up here?
I need scrap.
Nice. Anything else up here? No. Ooh, something's gonna
happen. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Something's gonna happen.
Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
Ooh, I need ammo.
Oh, shit's killing me.
Oh, no ammo? Oh, that's all I had to do. Climb up the top. Smoke on the mountain. I got a new skill point though. Escape artist. Kill small enemies after escaping from a grapple. Blue meat and juiced up. Okay. Let's see. How many points. Oh, I got one more skill point. Do ranged. Fight and flight. Move and aim a ranged weapon with more precision. Focus shot. Look at that. See how this works. While aiming L2, press R3 to activate. The time will slow down momentarily, allowing you to make more accurate shots. Focus duration. Ooh, that's good. Now I just need to find some. Oh, here we see guy right here. There's no shots in there. Maybe I lost all my ammo. And nails. Ooh, what's over here? There's smoke over there. What is this? That was that base I was at. I need to get down there. I need to get to my bike. Make get down to the bike. To go to the pistol. So I don't have any ammo for my.
More ammo.
Oh, I got some ammo finally. How do you see the ammo? Found some stuff right here.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower is locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
I'll cope. The only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're all about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what the hell?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. I might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare in hand.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Something's here.
I didn't realize that was so close.
Use this again.
Gonna see if I can trick him. There's another one. There's another one. I could just like come after him like I used to. I don't think I have very much, gonna have to get in here and take them out. I think that's everybody. They all come if I throw a rock. There's a lot of enemies. I'm gonna have to shoot these guys. Look at that tripwire right there.
Neek, you got your radio on? some time on my hands.
Use stealth. If you've been spotted by an enemy, get out of their line of sight.
Hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
I got greedy. They're running all over the place. I got greedy on that one. What, he blew himself up? Giving up. So you have to get out of line of sight, man. You lose interest. We'll see if that's true or not. This takes forever. I might as well just fight these guys. Oh, I got a lot of ammo. Are those the monsters coming after them? That's nice. That guy's getting killed by monsters. Get him. Turn around. Got traps everywhere. Taken out by these creepers. Oh, he's right there. Oh, nice. They're doing my job for me. But I'm not. I'm not going. I'm gonna get this dude. Got him.
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Got him. Oh, yeah. He's her brother.
Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean,
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
I'm gonna save.
Yeah, I hear you.
I'm gonna go ahead and get you to the next level.
You heading out?
All right, folks, go ahead and stay tuned.
Yeah,
for
I'm
next
gonna
mission.
Ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry.
Stand by.
What was that?
Next level coming soon.
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
I need to fix my bike.
I can fix this. That should do it.
All right, stay tuned for the next video.